Buongiorno amici, buongiorno. Hi guys, hi to all our friends from Italy together. Guys, today we are in the Dolomites of Carezza. We are skiing here in these wonderful mountains, and with this video, let's go around. I will show you where to buy the tickets, how is the map of this site where you can ski, and then we will also ski a little bit all together. Me and Leo, all together, guys, to spend a wonderful day here on the mountain, and then we will also have lunch. We will have some chocolate in the beautiful baita, in the beautiful houses that are spread all around here in the mountain of Dolomites. So andiamo amici, let's go and start this tour of the Dolomites all together. Andiamo, let's go. Wow, very cold. So here it's the starting point of our day here on the Dolomites. We started from Laurin 1, and then from here you go inside the mountain. The place is perfect because you come here, you can buy your tickets here, or you can also buy on the automatic machine. Here you can park your car, and if you have an hotel nearby, then it's very comfortable because you can even walk to this site to get the ski lift or the cable cab to go on the top of the mountain. So we are here, we are starting from this point, and then we go up in the mountain and ski all this area. So we go on the top of the mountain, then we go down in this valley, then we will go up again. We will have a chocolate here in Massare, and then we will have lunch up there in Laurin Lounge. So you will have an idea of how beautiful it is, this area. And then you see here, you can do everything. You buy the ticket and enter in the mountain from this point. So let's go and see the prices of the tickets. So guys, here we have the prices to ski for the whole day: 58 euro for the adults, in high season 65 euro, the juniors it's 41 or 45 in high season. And then if you want to ski for a few hours, 4 hours, then it's 46 euros for adults and 32 for the kids. And here we are, guys, ready to start our tour. Saluta Leo. Vai diritto, vai. Arriva dove sono quei bimbi e ti fermi. Frena. And guys, now we are here in this point. So we started from here, and then we changed here, and then we arrived here. So now we will ski down to Moseralm, and then we will take again the ski lift to go to Franzin, and then to go down, and then we will arrive to this other point, and then we will come back by skiing. You see, it's all blue lines. There are a lot of blue lines where to ski, but there are also some black lines like this. The Laurin number 20 and 22 are black lines, and the red lines as well where you can ski. So we are ready and let's start. guys, I like to ski in this area where there are very large and big lines, because then even if there are a lot of people, you can easily ski and be safe during the day. Guys, now we are changing the mountain, so we are going on the top of the other mountain, and then we will go down to the area called Golf, and then we will ski in this area a bit and then we will come back. So you see, it's full of snow this year. We are very lucky because this year it's a mix of natural snow, a lot of natural snow, but during the night when it's cold, like -8, -10 degrees, there are a lot of artificial snow that it's spread on the area, on the ski area. So anyway, you will always find a good place where to ski. The best is to ski in the morning till 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock in the afternoon, and then because after this area, after this time the ski area is going to be a little bit damaged, but then the day after it's gonna be perfect again. Oh, and this is the panorama you find. It's very nice. I love this ski area because it's full. For the family it's perfect because it's full of blue lines, as I said. There are also some few red and black lines in case you want to do some more professional ski. Otherwise you can very easily ski because the area is flat and large. And guys, as you see, it's everything really well indicated. If you want to go to Nova Levante, the starting point of our day, then you go here on the right. If you want to go to Paolina or to Carezza, where we are going now, then you go on the left side. So it's difficult, of course, to get lost, but it's always better to get a map. And anyway, it's full of people, so you can always ask for some indications to anyone. And another useful information, it's the number of the line. For example, this one, it's the 40A. It's a blue line, and it's also indicated here on the main map, but also on the different indications that you find all along the ski area. If you see there on the map, there are black and the blue lines, and each line they have a number, so you can just follow the numbers. Guys, now we are going on the other side of top of the mountain, and then we will ski another half an hour here on these lines, and then we will change the valley. We go on the other side of the mountain. So you see here in 6-7 hours you can ski really a lot, and you can always change the place where to ski. And then at the end I want to go to have lunch on this point up there. You see this house up there, so at the end we will go there for a lunch. But the site, it's very nice. Today -7 degrees, the snow it's perfect to ski. There are not many people, it's sunny, so a perfect day to spend a nice vacation on the Dolomites. Look at this. Ti piace, Leo? Sta piacendo? Here we are with Leo, and we are really enjoying this wonderful day on the Dolomites. And guys, here we are at 2,337 meters on the top of the Dolomites. This is one of the highest points on the Dolomites of Carezza, and look here, the panorama from here, it's wonderful, guys, really wonderful. But what's amazing here is the bar. Look at this bar with this big open space, and you can have a drink over there, sit on these tables, or as well you can go inside, have some food, and enjoy the beauty of this part of the Dolomites. Very nice. Take some pictures. Look here, when it's a sunny day, it's really amazing. And here they prepare some drink on this ice table, music, and what else, and the beauty of the panorama of the Dolomites. Wow, bellissimo. So let's go there now inside and have some food, so we can see how it is to eat from here. And this is the menu, so you can have lunch inside, but it's fully booked, so we are outside. And look here, you can have everything you like pasta or tagliere. For example, look here, you can have a tagliere of speck for 17 euro with cheese. I took risotto with gorgonzola for 19 euro, and Leonardo pasta alla carbonara. But you can have also entrecotto with onion, for example, for 29 euros, so good prices. Then the dessert, for example, like apple strudel di mele for 5 euros, so good prices. And you are seated here on this balcony. Look here, guys. So inside was full, but in my opinion, better to have lunch outside because the panorama is more beautiful. And let's wait for the food. Guys, here we have our plates. Risotto,
un po' di formaggio per favore.
Risotto gorgonzola e pasta alla carbonara. Wow, very delicious. Look here. And guys, the bill was 45 euro for one carbonara, one risotto with cheese, one beer, one Fanta, and one espresso. 45 euro. It's a little bit expensive, but of course you are here in this wonderful environmental and panorama. Very, very nice. A sinistra, Leo. Guarda avanti. Vai piano, vai piano. Sono qua, vai. Falle un po' di curva, Leo.
So we are here, we just stopped in the Rifugio Massare at 1955 meters. It's so beautiful over here. Look, you just come here, you leave your ski over there, and then you come inside, you have your drink or your food, and then you keep going on the ski area. We have a chocolate, but later we will also have some food. Just to show you the prices, the espresso, it's 2 euro, the latte macchiato 3 euro, so good prices. The cola, it's 3 euro, and then if you want to eat something, for example, you can eat some spaghetti for 10 euro, schnitzel 20 euro, so with chips, good prices. And then here it's the panorama that you will get once you are here. Very nice, beautiful, beautiful.
So guys, I hope you enjoyed the video of where to ski when you are in the Dolomites. Where we are now, it's the Dolomites of Carezza. It's a beautiful area, especially if you're coming with the kids and with your family. You have everything here and it's not very busy. So send your comments, your likes, guys, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more and more videos. Grazie a tutti, amici, e ci vediamo presto. Ciao, ciao!